Determined to spare me the indignity of further trials, Dr. Zira and Cornelius spirit me away. We set off a week later. A special plane had been put at our disposal. We climbed to a height of about 30,000 feet. My only thought was to enjoy the view and the spectacular sight of Betelgeuse rising. The prehistoric city itself is not very different from those of the present day. We have discovered remnants of cars and traces of houses and airplanes. Although for some reason it does not occur to me, it is Times Square in New York. We encounter a man wandering through the rubble. The apes commandeer him and strap him to a chair and hook electrodes to his head. Under hypnotherapy, Soror the apes shake their head and regard this as irrelevant and pry him further. He then elaborates on the story of the past when apes and masses emerged from zoos and also the jungle and took over the human civilization.